Our word today is fatuous. Fatuous, meaning foolishly self-satisfied. So someone who is extremely pleased with themselves when they really don't have any right to be is being fatuous. Needless to say, the world of professional sports is full to bursting with fatuous people. Not that I don't respect the skill, but many of them get a little carried away about their accomplishments in some game that really only exists to provide entertainment. Now, the fatuous sports player we'll talk about today is baseball player Ralph Kiner. I think he played for the Pirates, but somebody would have to check that for me. Anyway, he married a tennis star named Nancy Chaffee. When they got married, he decided that one day he would beat her at tennis. At 6 months, she beat him 6-2. 6 months after that, she beat him 6-4. 6 months after that, she beat him 7-5. Then the day finally came that all the stars aligned, and after a grueling set, he finally beat her 17-15. Ralph, of course, enjoyed relating this victory to his friends. Of course, it was a bit fatuous of him. After all, the woman had been 8 months pregnant at the time. Thank you for watching. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe.